There are times when we accidentally delete a file or format our drive, and in that process we lose our valuable data which is related to our work or personal life. I know the struggle to recover data is really unpleasant one and it is challenging, but luckily not impossible. Fortunately, the Microsoft Windows File Recovery tool can help recover our accidentally deleted files from HDDs, USBs, SD cards, etc. So in this video, we'll teach you how to use Microsoft Windows File Recovery to restore deleted files on Windows. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before then, make sure you subscribe to our channel and also ding that notification bell for more contents just like this one. What you need to know about Windows File Recovery Tool. Basically, Windows File Recovery Tool is a command line utility for professional users that requires them to type commands for data recovery process. And this tool only works on Windows 10 build 2004 or newer and Windows 11. You cannot use it on older versions of Windows OS. You can get this recovery tool from the Windows Store only, and you cannot get it outside of the Windows Store. Well, these were the few things that you need to know about Windows File Recovery Tool. How to download Windows File Recovery. First, click on Start. Then search for Windows Store. And open it. Now search for Windows File Recovery. Next, download and install the program. Once that is done, run Windows File Recovery on your computer. In this way, you can easily download and install Windows File Recovery on your PC. Method of recovery. Basically, Windows File Recovery Tool has three recovery modes, namely default, segment, and signature. Recovery in default mode. First, open Windows File Recovery. Then type in this command. Do keep in mind, here F is the drive where you have lost your files and D is the drive where you want to store your recovered files. You can also use other extensions like PPTX, XLSX, etc. After executing the command, press Y to continue. And then you will find the recovered files in the directory of your designated drive. Recovery in segment mode. Open Windows File Recovery. Then type in this following command. Even here, the F drive is the location where I have lost my files, and D drive is the location where I want to store the recovered files. After pressing Enter key, press Y to continue. This command will locate all the deleted MP3 files in the drive. Recovery in signature mode. In this mode of recovery, Windows File Recovery will group your files that you search for, and I think this is the best method one should try for. First, open Windows File Recovery. And type in this command. Here, F drive is the location where I lost my files, and D is the drive where I want to recover them to. And JPEG, PDF, ZIP are the file extensions. To know the supported file types, you can run this command. Even though Windows File Recovery is a good tool for recovering deleted files, it doesn't have any graphical user interface, which is really inconvenient, and even the recovery rate is really low. And that's why I want to introduce you to Tenorshare for the DIG. It is a pretty professional third-party tool that allows you to put things in order with minimal effort. Surprisingly, 40DIG supports more than 1,000 file types, meaning you can recover data from multiple sources without any hassle. 40DIG can recover data from both internal and external devices, including PCs, USBs, SD card, external hard drives, digital cameras, etc. So download 40DIG from the official website or check the video description to get direct download links. After installation, run FortyDIG. Next, select the location where you lost your files and click on Scan. Select the file types that you want to recover, but if you ask me, I would suggest you to scan all the file types. Now, FortyDIG will scan your selected location. This process takes a bit of time, so I would suggest you to grab something to eat while you wait. Alright, now select the folders or files that you want to recover and click on the Recover button. After that, select the location where you want to paste in your recovered data and finally click on Recover. Now in this way, you can restore deleted files on Windows without any problem. Make sure you subscribe to the channel so that you won't miss any of our future videos. Have a great day, and I will see you in the next video. Cheers!